Metro Boomin want some more, nigga.
Tabry in the shotgun, three receivers right, one to the left. Three-man rush for the Demons. Tabry under pressure. He steps and throws to the deep middle. It is caught. A big hit. Inside the 50-yard line, the clock will stop for the chains to move at the 49-yard line. McNeese wants to clock it here. They will with 14 seconds left to go. Boy, Tabry almost got taken down by Jamard Valson in the backfield. Instead, he was able to step the right side. Clark's going to throw off the back foot to the back of the end zone, and it's intercepted again! Rashawn Crony this time comes up with it. High and end over end. Fielded by Rashawn Crony at the 2-yard line on the left hash. He'll bring it up. A huge crease for him. 30, 35, 40. And he'll go out of bounds just shy of the 45-yard line. So neither team.
Backfield behind Travion Williams. They have Etwee, who we've seen tonight, and a couple of freshmen. And Mond down the sideline and incomplete. Beautiful breakup by Rashawn Crony, by the way.
Looking right, throws to the end zone. That one is knocked away. Great hit by Rashawn Crony to dislodge it from LaWayne Ross.
Crony's played a fantastic game.
Six yards passing a game, and they have less than 100 in the first half. This kickoff's going to go out of bounds if it was allowed to, but it was not. It's picked up at the 8-yard line, coming up the left side. Rashawn Crony has some running room across the 30 and up to the 37-yard line. Well, a nice return by Rashawn Crony.